Welcome back to Shadow the Edgehog. I'm not going to say anything.
Who am I? I need to find the answer.
The only
to
clues
that
I have are the mystical chaos emeralds.
I found the third chaos emerald in the midst of the scorched wasteland.
I found it in an old gun base that had
I know what's happening.
Emeralds left, and I need to find them all.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's brilliant. Can we get to 4x speed already?
Let's just jump back into the madness regardless. We're still at 2 speed, unfortunately.
All right. All right. I think I can handle that.
I bet no one expected this baby could fly.
I really didn't. I really, really didn't.
Okay, so because the cutscenes are pre-rendered movies, they don't speed up any as well?
No, it's just the scrolling text, which I guess moves at the same as Shadow? Anyway, Sky Troops.
All right, I want to see you falling on nothing. I want to see you flying through the air. Double time! Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
Okay.
Good start. Let's once more with feeling, okay?
Once more. Just once more. Okay, for this one, we're going to be going the dark route.
I actually can't remember what we're supposed to do for the dark route, because didn't we only do this level once in all our playthroughs?
Yeah, it was during the first playthrough we ever did.
Right. So this one, we need to, like, activate beacons or something like that?
We've got to blow up these defense drones, airships, motherships, battleships, zeppelins, I don't know. There's these red things up in the sky, we got to blow them the hell up.
Oh my god, they have invincibility frames. What type of technology is Eggman working with here?
Well, he's a genius. We have one hell of an impatient hedgehog to get us through. Did you just blow up my ship?
Sorry, Doctor, in a hurry. Vroom.
So he wants us to start up these beacons, and well, I don't want to do that either. So, I'm just gonna make my way through.
Later! How many more codes do you have up your sleeve? Because I know you got plenty of them to work with.
Not as much as the last game, unfortunately, because this game isn't as popular as you can imagine.
Oh, yeah.
But I do have some pretty good codes. There's nothing like really particularly game-breaking or anything really malicious, because there's no Chow to fuck with either.
Oh, well, yeah.
This game really doesn't have much because it's on all three consoles instead of just being for the Dreamcast and then re-released on GameCube or whatever.
Gotcha.
But we're going to get plenty of entertainment regardless, trust me, especially out of the speed codes where the game tries to keep up.
I'm just waiting for the camera to pause because it still thinks Shadow is standing still. It's like the video game equivalent of, you want to see me run to that mountain and back? You want to see me do it again?
Remember, you know how fast we're going?
It's times 2 speed right now.
By the end of this, we're going to be going at twice this speed.
Oh my god, dude.
So, that's just how full throttle we're going to be going here. So get this. I'm trying to get through the door here that his minions have closed, and, you know, maybe if I'm on the dark mission, and I've proven I'm on the dark mission, I can say, hey, can I be let through? And he's like, oh, do you want to get through? We have sealed this for our purposes. And then I shoot his guys, what are you doing, you traitor? It's like, what do you want from me, Black Doom?
I think it's got to the point where not even he knows what he wants. Like, he wants to rule the world, but as to how, you know, he's making it up as he goes.
I mean, I think he's an alien species, but not a highly intelligent alien species. Just a really warmongering one that has a lot of powerful things against it, but it's not very smart, you know?
Yeah, kind of one of those fight first, negotiate later kind of evil aliens.
More like fight first, negotiate later, wait a minute, what's writing?
Well, okay, yeah.
Oh no!
This
is a little bit tricky to do. Do all that again.
I just realized, yeah, going at this speed, simple platforming, that's gonna be a nightmare.
Mm-hmm. And again, we are going to be going twice this speed.
And that's what I can't wait for. Well, it's not just for, like, entertainment purposes by the time we get to times 4 speed. It's going to be to see if you have, like, the gamer gusto to be able to handle Shadow the Edgehog at 4x speed.
It's going to be a fucking science experiment at that point.
Grab the test tubes and beakers.
It's going to be a Let's Play equivalent of Will It Blend.
Turns out Shadow the Edgehog is people.
Oh, God.
All right. Okay, platform is coming up.
All right, here we go.
Does that mech make it any easier? Or?
Let's see. I'm thinking we got this little hovering thing.
Oh, my God, that is so slow.
So slowly, though.
Oh, my God, come on. I notice it's not moving very
much. Because I'm going fast. The 1 second that I...
Oh, no!
I know that once I let go, I'm gonna fucking drop like a rock.
Oh my god. The biggest threat to being the fastest thing alive is going slow.
See, I think that's Shadow's problem. You see, Sonic could handle his speed.
Mm-hmm.
He knew exactly how fast he can go and how fast he can handle it. Shadow, however, don't give no shit about nothing. He'll just do it. It's like, I got rocket shoes, I can go faster, and he just slips and slides all over the place.
Well, isn't it like in one of the instruction manuals, it says Sonic's shoes have like a special resistance to speed, like they help him stop or something like that?
I don't know if you're talking about Sonic Labyrinth, where they talk about how Eggman gave Sonic these special shoes that made him slow down. Or if you're talking about Sonic Adventure 2, where they talk a whole bunch about his shoes because they're like, check it out! We had actual shoe designers give him real shoes!
I don't know, I could have sworn it was like the instruction manual for the first game. It's like, he has special shoes to make him stop! Oh! Oh, you are so... Whoa!
Just,
hey, is that...
You know, I'm just saying, that's why they have rubber stoppers at the end of roller skates. You know what I'm saying?
Right, right. I was looking back in the background, and I thought that was one of the mythical beasts in the back. Is that Meadow? Go back to the footage, compare. Did you see a giant mechanical bird?
Well, somebody's been playing some fucking Breath of the Wild lately.
I only remember it because that one had some of my favorite puzzles, so... Uh-oh! Oh, giant
there
cannonball to the face? Who cares?
Alright, so we got two left. I hope we're on track.
I love this gun sound effect. It's like it could be added as a sound effect to, like, a mixtape or, a special dubstep song.
it's the whoop gun.
Oh my god, he's shooting nightclubs at people. Straight up wub wub, straight into your face.
Shooting nightclubs at people?
Nightclub music, excuse me. It's been a long day, man.
I'm just thinking that your Shadow with this gun, he's just shooting entire fucking buildings. It's huge nightclubs.
Well, at this point, why not?
And we got infinite ammo, so there's just hip havoc physics everywhere.
Oh, at the same time, we're also helping the homeless. These giant dilapidated buildings all of a sudden... Hey, this is a perfect shelter!
So, I'm gonna explain to you what's just happening.
Okay.
We fucked up.
Blew up the cannon!
No, the cannon's fine.
Oh, what?
It's not here, though.
Damn, not here.
Oh.
I'm gonna show you why it's not here.
Okay.
As soon as I take out this third fucking airship again. Hang on.
All in a day's work. These ships are no match for us. Stop killing my troops. What do you want from me? Oh, no more wub wub.
Not clear about anything. Yeah, we're gonna ditch the wub wub for now.
Damn it. Okay.
But I like the explosion power of this one. This is still a nice one. I like it.
Yes.
So, just keep moving forward. We're going to be careful this time.
It didn't despawn, did it?
There's a switch here. We just use light speed, and there's the
turret. Oh, okay.
There's
so,
no other way to go back or get up to fix it, and I'm pretty sure that blimp keeps moving, so I think that he would be gone by the time I figure out how to get back up there.
Yeah.
But hey, luckily, it's 4 out of 5. I think we got enough time to get the... Oh my god, this is the end of the stage, isn't it?
No!
Oh, no, it isn't. Okay.
Oh, okay.
It kind of looked like end of the stage where it was going on there.
It looks like an end of the stage. So,
but okay, there's another scene. Okay.
So I actually thought you were going to say like it despawned or something. I was like, really? It doesn't look like there was too much going on, but I completely forgot about that upper path.
Yeah, I mean, I thought there'd at least be some kind of way to get up there. It's like, haha, you missed. Now you have to do this really slow way by defeating all these enemies to get up there. Haha. But no, it's just, well, I guess you gotta do it again. You're fucked.
What are you doing?
Try to take these guys out and open the door. They got shields, and trust me, homing attacks are not really the most reliable form of attacks.
I wonder if the you know, soldiers of Black Doom's army are going, what the hell is this guy doing?
Hey, stop. Ow.
Black Ooh. Doom, look what he's doing. Oh, is it a car?
Time for the locked door, and what's this? It's another bird thing.
Oh, you killed the bird.
We're going to ride it.
Oh,
you got to kill it, then you ride it. So off we go to the fucking Kirby final boss thing.
Sure. Do we fight Dynablade up here?
Ooh.
Showing off my Kirby knowledge for never actually playing a game.
Oh, tell me, are we gonna blow that thing up with the bird?
Oh,
please,
kill it with the bird!
Please.
Kill it
oh,
with
come
the
on.
Bird!
It's big!
Oh,
it's big!
Destroy
come
it!
On. We can do come it! On. Go!
No!
Ah.
No. Oh, man! Eggman and his invincibility frames, too strong!
Damn it! There's gotta be a way to.
Oh no!
Wait. Hang on.
Oh wait.
There's turrets up there. There's like three of them.
Come on, dude.
Okay.
We got,
he's getting away.
One. Come on! I should have taken only like one more shot. Hey, Woo. There we go. Good job.
There we go. Whew. Eesh. Ah.
Congratulations,
Doctor. I have no further use for you.
We haven't had really much use for him since 1995.
Goodbye, Doctor.
You know, we've had some information about Perfect. Sonic Forces.
Yes.
And I guess they're going to make Eggman this real big, powerful villain again. Having him run this army and all that. So, I'm thinking they're just giving us the sequel to Dark Brotherhood already, then. So,
hopefully it'll be good.
Let me explain something about this next stage. We're going to be doing the hero route, and action replay codes or not, there's something that you need to know.
Sir, please.
Okay, I thought I couldn't skip this cutscene for a second. Anyway, the thing about this stage is that if you're going for the hero route, which is what we're going to be doing, you should absolutely, most definitely get these two enemies here at the start. Oh, well, okay, hang on, okay. All right. Well, all right, I'm talking about these two enemies right here.
Oh.
Because if you go past this and decide, hey, I want to now do the hero mission, you will forever run around this fucking complex, never being able to find the remaining two enemies, and that's what I did for about half a fucking hour.
Oh God, I feel so bad for you now.
And it's one of those cases where there are only 35 black aliens in this entire fucking
Oh my
fucking
god,
place.
That's terrible. Oh, wow.
So there's these electrified vault rails that you can use that vehicle to go over, but hell with that, I'm just going to go over here and immediately Ooh. Grab this nice machine gun.
Oh, sweet.
Very sweet.
I love the fact that it's like we're dropping from the stratosphere every time we start floating.
You're just constantly at terminal velocity. We're terminal velocity, but we're not moving.
Oh my god, what a conundrum. Call on some scientists.
It's like we feel the weight of the Earth spinning.
Dude! Do you think he could use that to his advantage, like an extra power or something like that? Because that sounds kind of cool.
I would do a lot of things to make Shadow more cool.
Well, give me an example, Mr. Smart Guy.
Okay, fine. I'll even do it for an example for this game. What if, depending on what missions you complete, which stages you complete, and whatever you end up doing, you get different power-ups?
Okay.
Like here, this time I have 10 extra bullets in every gun. This time I have 10 extra rings for every time I start a stage. How about this one that makes pistols turn into rocket launchers, or maybe give me a little extra speed, a little less speed, a little more jumping abilities, something like that, huh?
No, I'm down with that.
That'd be neat. That'd be cool.
Now, what if you're doing, let's say you're doing an all good run. Let's go pacifist, except you're killing a bunch of bad guys. But anyway.
I know what you mean.
You're going the good guy route, and let's say if you've been good for, like, let's say 4 stages in a row, you get, like, an extra power, like Chaos Control does something else. I think that'd be kind of cool.
Like a super-duper power?
Yeah, something awesome.
There's, like, some sort of pattern connecting to your methods?
That'd be kind of cool, and then it immediately goes away and turns into, like, Force Lightning or something like that if you do a bad stage. Oh, well, my God, you cheater.
Hey, I'm not dealing with that shit.
Yeah, exactly.
I've been here for a while. This is the wind run here, okay? I didn't want to cut out fucking half an hour of me just going around saying, where are they? Just going around this entire room saying, maybe they'll be here if I come around the third time.
They're taking a lunch break in the back. Having some coffee. And
oh God!
See, Shadow doesn't really know the meaning of going slow either.
No shit.
So we'll just, I mean, again, we're going at times 2 speed, so everything is just full fucking throttle for him, you know?
No, I love it. It's still so funny to me. Whoa. Oh, I thought that was death down there.
Well, it's also a pain is that every time I hit down, which is to end my hovering ability, that also makes me go back to the neutral mission. So then I have to go back over to the hero mission, which would in turn let me know how many aliens I have left. And every time, Tails has to remind me very politely, we've gotta help him!
Turns out President OTB has like a secret picture of Tails like in his back pocket at all times.
His is the folded over portion of that picture he has on his desk.
Yeah, exactly. Take it out of the frame, it actually folds out, and it's Amy and Big the Cat and everyone else from Sonic Adventure 1.
Well, he's 8. He's a politician. Connect the dots, man.
Interesting. I like your logic.
Think about that.
I'm still thinking about the... You basically blew my mind with what Shadow's doing whenever he, like, is hovering. That still sounds really cool.
Just feeling the weight of everything?
Exactly. He doesn't even have to, like, feel it. He could just, like, hover his hand over it, and he's like, whoa.
That turret is so cool. I've never seen a vulcanized ceramic used for this sort of thing before.
What a nerd. Fucking nerd.
What's happened is that Tails said, hey, look at that turret. We don't need it, because it's used for the dark mission.
He's actually accidentally shooting the president. But he's actually telling you what not to do all the time.
Well, not really, and I would just saying, hey, that's something for the dark mission. We don't need to worry about that. You know, if it was Black Doom saying, hey, you need to kill the president with that thing.
Black Doom, shut up. I know.
This is an annoying part to go through all the fucking time.
Side-scrolling platforming, gotta love it, but look at this, we're gonna just skip straight through and just shoot indefinitely.
Yeah, I really wish I could super jump in this game.
That would be so cool. Then we could explore the boundaries of this place.
Oh, shit.
Oh, 2 more. If I'm seeing that right, that's 1 more.
One more. Oh, hey! There is it! Yes!
Yes! Woohoo!
That makes things so much easier.
Yay! Good job!
Imagine killing that last enemy, going through the doors, expecting to see 2 more enemies, and then never finding it, failing the dark mission, then having to go back, and then going through the entire level an entire fucking time, 2 more times, 3 more times, never finding him again, and then you have to restart the whole thing!
Perfect.
So, yeah.
Oh dear.
It was, moderately frustrating.
I can imagine. I'm sure playing Shadow the Hedgehog is mildly frustrating as well.
Even with codes, it doesn't really fix everything. And he knows it. He knows he's making me suffer. And for some strange reason, I cannot skip this.
Silver?
No, that's him at the end of Sonic Adventure 2.
This ultimate life form they keep referring to is the Black Hedgehog.
I still want Silver to come out of nowhere!
And I'm its copy. Wasn't even born yet.
The Iblis Trigger!
Oh, God.
Help me, Shadow! And then Shadow drop kicks him in the back of the head. Still one of the funniest scenes in that game.
You're going straight to the place you created me from.
Hell!
Oh.
Your mother's basement!
Weird science.
So, alright. We're doing the neutral final stage, the lava shelter stage, except we're doing the dark mission this time.
Darkness?
Darkness.
Dark? How?
So, here we go.
Meow. Oh my god.
Technical stage going at times 2 speed isn't going to be really helping.
I completely forgot that Eggman made like a statue of himself out of like the rock formations and everything. That's still hilarious to me. Oh god. Too hot. Too hot in the hot shelter.
All right, take 2.
A lava shelter, whatever. Yeah, a little too late for that advice, douche. Come on. Pick up the pace.
Maybe I should try playing the game. Hey, oh! Alright, take 3, let's go.
Alright.
Try changing rails and shit so maybe we can avoid some shit. And, whoa, okay.
Jesus, I can't believe that actually worked. Okay, this is the real one. This is the real one. Here we go.
It's real. You
going
can feel it, you can touch it.
You can,
alright. Alright.
Hey, there you go.
Oh. Hey, thanks, Omega.
And it's a car!
Ooh.
Oh.
This do. Does not that means he's never been down here. He didn't know what's gonna happen.
Go for it. Go for it, man.
Alright, let's go.
Go for it, man.
Come on.
This is so boring. Okay, there we go. We're picking it up just a little bit.
Here we go.
Oh my god.
Alright.
This is awesome.
Alright, now it picked up. And now it's over.
What? So how far do we go in the level?
Well, and up to our first dark stage, I guess, objective. He wants us to turn on this missile defense system, or volcanic defense system. It's literally a volcanic defense system. What it does is it makes a volcano do stuff.
Brilliant.
Yeah. So I guess we'll just take this and just, go right on over.
Later!
Wow, it sure is handy having extra replay. I guess cheating does pay off.
Damn.
Well,
I knew that was going to happen.
And all skill ever does is get me killed.
So cheating in the game, awesome. Dying all the time, normal.
Life hacks.
Just skipping all over this because it's all bullshit. Okay.
It is all bullshit.
Okay, I gotta say that was stylish. You know, bouncing off the 2 robots and then, you know, going on the rope, just going straight up. It's like, I don't even care.
Very reminiscent of Errol Flynn, if I do say so myself.
Oh, you daring person, you. Look at Shadow go!
As far as I know, I keep killing the other person's teammates or troops or whatever. And they haven't defected or anything, so I'll kill everybody. Nobody can do a damn thing about it.
I love it when Shadow is just standing still, and I can tell you're trying desperately to not have him just fly into the nearest obstacle. And
careful.
Then you immediately just
careful
bolt straight into it. Yeah.
It's like I got to line up just right at the
boom. Just right into the robot, and then I hear just a damn, and I'm like, yay!
Remember Dragon Ball Z where Trunks went to a form called Ultimate Super Saiyan, but
yes.
His muscles were so big that he had all the power but none of the speed, and so he was getting his ass handed to him by Cell? That's kind of what's happening here.
I love
here.
It.
I'm now too fast for my own good.
I actually particularly love that episode because even as a kid, I was like, oh my god, there is such thing as too much buff in Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah, they're if nothing, they're consistent, kind of.
Kind of. There's certain arcs we don't talk about, but hey.
Damn,
oh my god.
Fuck.
Careful, dude. You're going to run out of lives.
All right. I'm just going to go my way.
Shadow the jumping bean. Doot, 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 doot.
Cirque du Soleil. Edge.
Oh, I like that one. Cirque du Soleil Edgehog.
Yeah, there you go. Looks like this robotic fake is equipped to fight. I forgot I could just hover over everything, so fuck that.
How was he talking like that when he's spinning around in circles at like 98 RPM?
It's like a Doppler effect. So I'll just use all these missiles to turn on your defense system, because that's
just
how
about
that
to
works.
Say something. Damn it! Hey, let me turn that on for you. Also, there's a spider on your shoe.
It's like, hey, Niskel, can you turn on my PS4? Here's my 38 Magnum.
All right!
I don't have a 38 Magnum.
Click, click, bang! Woohoo! Use that infinite ammo. Do that infinite ammo.
Cheating just gets me off. I just love to cheat.
Well,
especially,
at this point,
especially when it hurts nobody and makes people laugh. That's the best kind of cheating.
Well, I'm just thinking, you have already played through this game 5 times legitimately. Might as well have some payback, right?
Yeah. And also, trying to get the last ending here is very monotonous. I swear I had to do the same playthrough like 5 different times. Let yourself get caught in the lava. I guess I'll just make my way through here, then. Okay. And then,
Woo!
Oh, hovering. I love thee.
Take me up.
Beam
me. Okay, good. Well.
I'm being careful, okay? It's like, this isn't the kind of fun where I can just dick around and do whatever I want in Sonic Adventure 2. I got to actually focus here.
Well, see, my thought is those platforms weren't going to come back.
Hey.
And that's why I thought you were screwed. Oh, this is kind of cool. Woo!
Yay. There's no time to
waste. Yeah. I'm getting there. Hold on.
I agree. This is a bit of a long episode, so I guess we got time.
I know. We got plenty of time to spare. And yeah, there's only one defense system left, right?
Yeah. There it is.
Hey, let's
so
just take
good.
It leisurely.
We're good. It means that this playthrough is about to come to an end already.
That's hilarious. And come on,
yeah.
Come on.
That's why I want to go ahead and see if I can't borrow the next LP game that we're doing sooner rather than later, because
the doctor knows the truth about my
existence. It's
coming to a close.
It's already almost over. I mean, we don't have that much left, which means you need to schedule the drunken multiplayer that we're going to do for this one too. And
God, yeah,
just
release
that
at Christmas.
Out of nowhere and hope people don't hear that.
God, there's going to be a long string of silence and then my laughter. It's going to be really funny.
I might leave it in. I might not. Maybe I did. Maybe you should go back and figure out what I was... Well, maybe you should click on this advertisement. 20% off Audible Audacity. Get free 7-day trial. Use my code UDJButthole. And you too can help me support my Patreon fund, MeGoGo. Hand them over
to you. I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. Oh my god, I gave away everything. No looking over here. I gave you an order. This one again?
Yeah, this one again. I need to teach you a lesson. Oh, that sound. I love that sound. That sound.
I wonder, if I can ever go to, like, a convention or something and be able to talk to Mike Pollock, I want him to say Baka. Just to see what it would sound like as Eggman.
Why is something cliched like Baka? Why can't it be something dirty like Monko?
Well, I don't know. I'll bring you along. You can bring some terms for him to say. But
Monko
when,
means like,
when Eggman yelled
Monko means
idiot...
Like cunt for those, Monko means like cunt for those uninitiated.
Idiot. Whoa! What?
Okay, that's a win for Team Shadow, I guess.
Okay, I didn't see anything that happened there, but you know what? I don't think I had to. Wow, that's fast.
Woo! Rangs!
Making it rang! Making it rang!
I make it rain on them. eggs.
So do you think, like, when yeah, I know.
Oh, God!
How the fuck did that happen? Anyway, the Sega equivalent of, you know, passing out those dollar bills, you know, making it rain. How do you think they do that with rings?
I don't know. I think that at one point they would have put out a stripper's eye.
It's like, yeah, put those rings on me. Ow, my fucking eye!
No, please, stop! I'll do anything!
One of them got cut on my nipple ring. Ow, don't pull it!
Just flipping rings, and every time one of them hits an attendant, it plays the losing ring sound effect. Hey, look at that! Making it ring! Yeah, that one.
Feels like that's just like a set thing to happen. Like, this next one is obviously Shadow Rush, Shadow Fever.
So are you saying this is all predetermined and not based on chance?
Maybe they're based on chance, like, later on. Like, when he hits the second phase. So I'm, like, going ahead of him a little bit, see if I can catch him in the blast, and that seems to be working better. So, okay, now he's pissed, and now there's guns. There should be. Why aren't there guns? You mean I gotta... Oh! That's Omega. Not even he has guns. Lame.
I'm waiting for that robot voice to say, "What am I for? What is my purpose?
What does it mean to live?" Searching for empathy. Empathy.exe not found. Then he starts going down the list. Empathy.jpg not found. Empathy.png not found. Empathy.xyz not found. Empathy.bmp not found. Empathy.fin not found. It's a finale notation code.
Holy crap, I haven't heard finale in a long time.
Still have finale 2010.
Maybe time to make some new music.
Yeah. Perfect! No, don't drop them here. And that should do it.
Why did I even make that function? No!
No shit. Can't be.
Good read there, Mike.
You sure you don't want to take another take?
Sorry, Doctor.
We're going to go with that? All right.
Okay. No, we are one-time Sega. All lines are perfect the first time. God, getting these A ranks like a master.
Yeah. So that is playthrough 6 out of the way.
Is this the same thing?
Kind of, but not really. See, in the good neutral, he said that he was Shadow Android. I was created by something. I'm just, you know, whatever. This is who I am.
I got all the Chaos Emeralds.
11. 12, 13, 14, 15. There's a lot of emeralds. 16, 17.
Shadow Android, the ultimate life form, a copy of Shadow the Hedgehog.
So now he says he's a copy of Shadow the Hedgehog, not even...
With these emeralds, I will be stronger than him. This is who I am.
What?
I am Copy UDJ. I will be stronger and funnier than the real UDJ. Yeah.
And I am Copy Niska. I'll be better than the other one.
We'll see you next time. Let's play Shadow the Hedgehog. We're going to go up to 2 points.
Anyway, check out this ending. It's called At Least Be Like Shadow.
That sounds like so condescending.
It's
at least,
like,
you know, be like Shadow.
Shadow would never help anybody like that. Come on. Well, whatever.
God.
See you next time. We'll be hitting 2.5 speed!